Deal.
And you asked me to come here from California because you had something you wanted to say. Is not just an interview with a man who's scheduled to die tomorrow morning. I am here, and you're here, because of this message that you're talking about right here. You really feel that hardcore pornography and the doorway to it, softcore pornography, is doing untold damage to other people and causing other women to be abused and killed the way you did others.
Listen, I'm no social scientist, and I haven't done a survey. I mean, I don't pretend that I know what John Q. Citizen thinks about this. But I've lived in prison for a long time now, and I've met a lot of men who were motivated to commit violence just like me. And without exception, every one of them was deeply involved in pornography without question, without exception, deeply influenced and consumed by an addiction to pornography. There's no question about it. The FBI's own study on serial homicide shows that the most common interest among serial killers is pornography.
That's true.
And it's real. It's true.
Ted, what would your life have been like without that influence? You can only speculate.
Yeah.